Why is it so quiet? Do you think that the... Sorry, I feel like I should whisper. Is this better? Where do you think all the pirates went? It's off. Oh, I've got a bad feeling about this.
Over here! I found Arto. They've got him locked up. Know an ally when you see one. He apologizes for yelling at you. You're also very glad to see us, aren't you, Otto? He asks that you remove his restraining bolt.
Deckhand! You must have one hell of a death wish coming here like this. Well,
R2-D2, why are you constantly surrounded by trouble?
One hell of a death wish coming here like this. Well,
wish granted. R2-D2, why are you constantly surrounded by trouble?
Thank you.
You think I became a leader of the Guavian Death Gang by letting people steal from me? You're tenacious. I'll give you that.
To drop them on her. You should do what? Don't be silly. You'll never make it. Break it, or it will be the end of me. With my idea. The three of us versus the Guavian Death Gang. I just knew we would be successful. My good I would like to thank you for your invaluable assistance. The party says we can now complete our categorization of flora and fauna. No, Archer, they are actually well aware of our true purpose. Because I told them. They seem eminently trustworthy, and I am a very good judge of character. Don't pay him no heed. I want to say that helping us as you did, well, that kind of dedication is what the resistance is built on. So, thank you. Come on, Artus. One would think that you would be a little more grateful for the rescue. We are even. Oh, I took it to burn a gas pile to save the people. The resistance may be able to make use of. Oh! Fine, you carry it then.
Also, in case you're wondering, dark whispers are never a good thing. Thankfully, Addy's master had a little bit of fight.
This is it, Addy! Signal the council! The distress beacon! No! Master Silver!
It took everything Addy had to hit the distress beacon. After that, without her master, well, there are some things you shouldn't have to do alone.
Master Yoda!
Received your distress call.
So quickly? I only sent it moments ago.
Sent 3 days ago, it was.
No. No, I... I can't quite catch my thoughts.
Focus, Yoda. Remember, you can.
Master Silwyn, we found a relic.
Ancient Sith runestone. Sent to the council her findings, her master did.
We thought it was safe, but then something... They're gone. I don't feel any of them.
No. Lost the temple is.
There were whispers, but it was my voice.
Grips you, the dark side still does. Fear dominating your thoughts. Trained for this, you have, Padawan.
Of course, I need to center myself.
Contain the relic, I will.
Master Yoda, with you here, perhaps we can set it right together. I want to help.
Been through much, have you? Remain here, you will.
As you wish. Master Yoda, please. Be careful. I can't just... It's too dangerous inside alone. I have to help him. There's gotta be another way in.
It's too late. You'll never be a Jedi now. You weren't strong enough. I forgive you.
Forgive me? Recognize this room.
Here, Padawan. Closer and truth, Jedi.
Master Yoda, I can't remember what happened here. I can't remember what I might have done.
Live forever under the shadow of your deeds. You must.
Why would you say that?
Took the lives you did. Without mercy. Without hesitation.
No, I couldn't. I don't believe you. It's not me. There's something wrong with this place.
Yes. Only death here now follows you, it does. Darkness in us all. The power to resist, to choose the light. The essence of a Jedi. That is. Proud of you, your master would be. A fine Jedi Knight, the eunuch.
Me? But.
Much strength today. ready for your trials, you may be.
Thank you, Master. I won't let you down.